Hey everybody, Adam Bobrow here for another episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro. And for this episode, we've got a superstar that you might recognize as she is the 8-time national champion of Sweden. Made it to the last 16 in singles at the 2015 World Championships and was undefeated for her first 8 matches in the championship division at the 2018 World Team Championships. It's Matilda Ekholm.
Hello, everybody.
Can you say that again to the microphone?
Hello, everybody.
And now to the camera, to everybody.
Hello, everybody.
Yay! Christy Tote Table Tennis asks, how can you understand the signs from Poda in doubles? She's showing them so fast.
Yeah, this question we will have to show you.
Jammy Antics 67 asks, what inspired you to become a professional table tennis player?
Well, it was my brother who played table tennis, and I discovered that I could play fairly well. So then I realized that it's actually possible to become a professional player and make it a living.
Shox asks, do you bleach your hair?
Yeah.
Linda Boye asks, I heard that your beloved teammates in Sweden are not afraid of you anymore. What are you going to do to solve that problem?
Yeah, I don't know, Adam. Do you have any suggestion?
I have an idea. What I really want? What I really want? Sim.Quack428 asks, why is your playing style more like the men's game?
Yeah, it's a simple question actually, because my first years I only practiced with men, or boys, I should say. And actually, way into my teenage years, I kept playing with mostly boys. We don't have many female players in Sweden, so it wasn't until I was over 20 I started practicing with women. So yeah, that's why.
It's Evan Tech, or possibly IT Evan Tech, asks, why do you act like a sore loser when you lose games?
Yeah, well, it's basically because I am a sore loser. It's not something I'm really proud of, but I should say that it's never directed to anyone else. It's just I'm blaming myself and I get frustrated, so. Which brings me to another question that somebody had. They were suggesting me maybe to meditate.
Mati, let's play some table tennis, yeah? You wanna go play?
Weibo users wanna know, have you ever had long hair in your life? Can you show us pictures of your long hair?
Yeah, I can show you photos. Have you seen my childhood?
I'm searching for the world. When is this one from?
Yeah, this one is when I was 19. I didn't go to hairdresser, I cut my own hair at that time, as you maybe can see. I was a little bit more chubby at the time.
All right, this has been another fun episode of Ask a Pro Anything presented by Andro with Matilda Ekholm. Mati, anything you want to say to your fans?
It was nice to be here. Interesting questions. I'm happy for the questions that came, and it's been fun.
Cool, fun for me too. All right, thanks for doing this. Anything you want to say to your fans? I don't speak Gina.